Good morning. I'm Congressman Pittenger. I'm here with Neet's Childs. Neet has come up from Charlotte this morning to join us for the welcoming of the Pope to the United States, a reception that we just attended that President Obama hosted on the South Lawn. It was a wonderful experience. And Neet, why don't you just share some of your thoughts about today's experience?
I'm just honored and humbled to have been invited to experience that. They're both very wonderful men, and I'm full of excitement because a lot of the things we do in Charlotte around sex trafficking, human trafficking, and just reaching back to the community and people, and I'm so passionate about that, and I really can relate to a lot of the things that we're saying about, you know, just supporting one another and helping our community better and empowering each other. So, I'm just excited to be here.
It's been great being with Neet this morning. We had a wonderful occasion. I just know that the outreach that will happen as a result of what she does in Charlotte through helping young girls with human trafficking is so important for our community. That's why I wanted her to be up and be my guest today for this great occasion.